Hello. Oh, this is a video of me doing a little bit of carving. Oh, as you can tell, it's a fast forward. The shell that I'm actually working with right now is called Mother of Pearl. As you can see, it's very reflective. So, the light, I'm using a selfie light. It's a very circle, so it's a ring light. And so it's reflective, very reflective. But basically, enjoy the video. It's just me, kind of just going really fast through a piece that I just kind of made off my mind. I didn't really put a lot of effort into the pre-design of the piece. I just wanted to see how the light, how my phone, and how all my setup would work together, and how, you know, making videos like this, how that would go. And so this is my first attempt, and yeah, just look at how I carve, and let me know if you have any ideas that you want me to carve, or if you have, I don't know, maybe comment if you think I should do something more detailed, or if you'd like to see something like very simple. Anyways, cheers. Back with another one of those block rocking beats. Here I'm polishing a lot of it, so I got this 2500 sander on my Dremel, and I'm just going at it, trying to get all the scruffs off of it. I think sanding is the one that takes the most time, because I designed a piece within 20 minutes, but then it takes me about an hour to 2 hours to get it sanded perfectly and shiny. Well, as you can see, I'm sanding quite a bit, you know, the finest sanding, like the 2500 or 1500 sandpaper, doesn't really sand a lot as it polishes, so I've had to switch to hand sanding to 700 grit, and that's to get in fine lines, to get rid of those scruffs that my carving did before. And so this is just to get inside the crevices, to polish them and make it look a little more cleaner. And yeah, pretty good. Now what I have is I have a polisher, and I'll have some polisher. So I have a polishing tool, and I have polisher to polish the piece. Makes it look very clean, makes it look very shiny. I have ADHD, so I love anything shiny, which is why I love Mother of Pearl Shop. Yeah, and then after that, you go and you use some varnish on that way it seals it. And so you can bring it into the shower, you can basically just water it without anything going bad. You basically seal it with varnish, it's a gloss varnish, and keeps it shiny and keeps it prime. That way you can wash it, and you know, it'll stay the same. That's my video. I hope you liked it. Stay tuned for more. Bye.